This is Redgamer75. Time to play some more Mcnostalgia today. The skin changing process got even worse. I now have hedgehog spikes now coming out of me, even ears. Hardly have any brown hair left. I'm gonna do something else today. Today I'm going to go fishing. Oh wait, wait. Something we can't go fishing without. Aha, a boat. Yep, that's right, a boat. Come on, stop lagging. Hey, if I go into full screen, it might stop. Just a moment. Okay, I'm now in full screen mode. And it's still lagging as heck. Let me go into my video settings. We're in the distance at normal and my graphics are at fast. Why am I lagging so bad? Come on, stop lagging! Stop lagging. Here we are on a boat. I'm gonna go somewhere. If only this would stop lagging. As you can see, look at all the spikes I'm getting. Really need to eat like golden apple or something. No, I don't want it into the boat. Yes, there. Come on, fish. Did it go in my inventory? Oh no, it did not. No, not on the boat. Not on the boat. Not on the boat. I don't want it on the boat. Yes, that's better. You know what? I want to kill that creeper. But I don't have a bow and arrow. Well, that's simple. I can make a pillar up. Okay. Miss. Got it. What? It didn't die. You might need to get onto land first. Don't worry, this structure I'm building won't stay here. It's just so I can kill it. It didn't lift. Come on. Come on. Come on to land. No, 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 don't do that. There we go. So yeah. I'm just waiting for that farm to grow, to turn to wet farmland. Spiders have been climbing into my fortress and attacking me. I forgot that they can do that. They can climb walls. That was close. That's already turned to dirt. So you know what? I'm gonna start building around that. Montage. Okay, I finished the fortress. finished it all. And later we can start on another project. I had more cobblestone in these chests. Why didn't I just grab them out? I only put stuff in here if my inventory is full. You know what we might do? We might go smelt all this. Grab some coal. Start on a new project. It's best to do different stuff each episode. Well, my wheat has all grown. Wait. Oh, I'm sorry, everyone. Sorry. I did it to prevent my hunger going down and because there was only half a heart left. Anyway, what we could do is... you want to shift because you don't want to trample this. Looks like a farm that are at villagers. But there's a problem. There are village... we can find a village in this version, but there's no one living there, unfortunately. Not until the first beta 1.9 pre-release. Unfortunately. Well, now let's plan... let's replan all this. Okay. And then we have some music playing as well. Okay. This might take a while to grow. What we can do is we can use the wheat. To make bread. Wait, how much does this heal? Oh, 2.5. That's actually pretty good. We definitely need to come back here and get them more often. These blue hedgehog spikes coming out of my head, as you can see. Can you work out who I'm becoming yet? If not, then in a few more episodes, I'll ask again. As you can see now, I don't think spiders will be able to climb that now. Well, everyone, I've got to get going here. Sorry for this short episode. But... I got to go to work very soon. Yeah. Yeah. Well, and soon, I might be able to make another episode soon. Redgamer soon if I sign off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again next time.